My name is Ted Hills. I'm a data architect, consultant, author, and educator with Concepts and Objects LLC, which is my own consulting company. My learning plan with DATAVERSITY Training Center is focused on a data modeling notation called the Concept and Object Modeling Notation. I developed it because we have emerging data technologies, especially NoSQL database technologies. We also have big data needs and other non-traditional data needs, and entity relationship data models and other data modeling notations just can't step up to the challenges of modeling the new data, and even more importantly, of representing unstructured data the way it comes into us from the world, as opposed to the highly planned data that entity relationship models usually represent. There's a lot of value in data that businesses can't always access because the data is poorly documented, or it's poor quality, or they don't understand it. So I help them organize their data, document their data, understand their data, add semantic technology into their existing data, and get more value out of it.